guys. So, I am on my way to work. It's 5:20, and I'm leaving early today because I want to. And I'm working until 9 tonight. Short shift. Like, wow. And I cannot see. So doing that, and today I just I actually stayed at Cody's last night because he wanted me to come over to tell me semi good news. Which is basically we're like talking again. Camera's at a very weird angle. Yep. Oh, and then Wednesday I get my hair done because it is ratchet right now. Pretty bad. It's got like a gray tone to it. I need to put this camera thing a little bit closer down. Yep. And then yeah. So basically, we're just gonna see how it goes day by day. Whatever happens, happens. We're gonna do our own thing. It is. Wow. It just popped up there, but I'm drawing a blank. Today is Tuesday the 12th, and I am on my way to go get my oil change. Yay, me. And then I'm going to work. So I'll have to do one last final before I go. And that's pretty much it. And then I'm done with school, which I'm pretty much done. I just have to, it's not even a final, it's like a test, but whatever. So yeah, that's going on today. And that's really about it. I don't like this angle. I'm sorry, guys. I don't. Waiting for this car to drive by. I just feel so like back. Too far. I complain about this setup every single time, but it's just so much easier. But yeah, so today I just have work until 9. Going to the gym tonight again, which I had an amazing workout last night. And the only thing that sucked was that I only lasted like 35 minutes because I haven't been in a while and I was like really weak and my muscles couldn't handle where I left off at, so I could only do like 2 sets, which sucked. But so yeah, but that's really all that I have to say for today. Tomorrow I get my hair done, so you guys will be seeing that. And what else? I have work. And then Thursday I'm off. Yay! Friday I open. Saturday I close. And Sunday I'm off. Oh, I'm so excited. I cannot wait. But yeah, so anyway, I guess I'll just talk to you guys later when something is a little bit more exciting. Okay, so I just got out of my hair salon place because I needed some hair products because I'm like all out of shampoo and conditioner and my heat protectant spray. Okay, so I like this setup. This is like perfect, except it's kind of in my line of vision when I'm driving. So we'll see how this is gonna work. So let me just show you what I got. So to start off with tanning, since obviously you guys know my new tattoo, I had one of these when I got the one on my back, but I don't know where I put it, and I think it might be in my house somewhere, but I just figured I'd buy a new one. And basically it's a tattoo stick, and it's 50 plus protectant, and it smells amazing, and it's just like a roll-on. So And it's amazing. Smells like tropical and fruity. And then I got this tanning lotion. It's called Black Sugar Beach Collection. That's like the brand of it, I guess. And then it's called Waikiki, or Waikiki Beach Ultra Dark 35 Times Bronzing Lotion with Exotic Ocean Extract Infusion. So that's that. It's kind of cool. It's like a really interesting bottle. So that's neat. And it smells like berries. Smells good. Anyway, so this is a repurchase. I love this stuff for heat protecting. It smells delicious and it literally lasts you an entire year. Like, last time I bought one of these was when I worked there, which was last year. So yeah. And it was $17.50, but it went up in price to $19. And basically what it is, it's Pravana Nevo Intense Therapy. It's a leave-in treatment, so you can either put it on wet hair after you get out of the shower to protect it from when you blow dry, or you can put it on like before you straighten to protect it. It's kind of cool and it smells really good. And then the last thing, I was going to get shampoo and conditioner, but I figured I'd just get this cleansing conditioner, and I don't even like, this is all that I need to shower with. I don't need any shampoo or conditioner. And it's Matrix Biolage, if you guys know that, which I'm sure you do. And it's cleansing conditioner, revitalizant, nutrient for medium hair, and that's what it looks like. Sorry if you can't really see it, but and this smells like really fresh. Like, I don't even know how to describe it. It's like such a fresh, tropical type of smell. You just pump it with four pumps. And that's really, that's what she told me. So, yep. That was all $80. But yeah, that's all that I got. And then now I'm just gonna go tan with my new stuff and we'll see how I like it. So, I guess I'll check you guys when I talk to you guys later.
Baby, I just wanna love your body right. Thinking maybe I could go crazy, yeah, until the morning light. Girl, the way you flaunt it, those hips flow like water. Dip below, I'll watch it. This love hits like rocket ships from outer space. I'm in the highest place with you, baby. I just wanna show up.
Hey guys, so don't mind my nasty look right now. I am in scrub clothes and I don't have any makeup on. I stayed over at Cody's last night because some stuff went down, so had to get that taken care of. But it's 10:30 and I'm about to leave to go to my hair appointment. So all of this will be fresh, hopefully, next time you see me. Because it is really bad right now. So, yep, but I guess I'll talk to you guys later.
You want day drunk into the night, want to keep you here 'cause you dry my tears
see it like this
angle. Yeah. Yeah, that's super pretty.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yay! Thank you. Uh-huh. All right. Well, yay! My hair is all fresh and so clean. So I'm holding my camera because my freaking thing came off, and like the part that sticks to the suction cups to my window came off the actual holder. So now I have to redo it and put it back on, which took me forever last time. Oh, such a pain in the butt, you have no idea. So I didn't really do my hair. Just because I didn't really have time to do it. I only had time to do my makeup. Whoa, Speedy Gonzales bicycle. And, or biker. So I just left it like this, but it looks awesome. Even better than last time. That is what I'm doing right now, is on my way to work, and I'm just wearing this dress. It's really pretty. White, gray, and then blue, and it's got slits in the leg portion of it. So, yep. So yeah, I guess I'll just talk to you guys later whenever I actually have something to say and I'm not just talking. So, and I need to get that stand working again. I'm so mad. This is so frustrating. It should not be this hard to get it to stick to my window without it completely falling apart and breaking. So, all right. Well, I'll see you guys later. Hey guys. So yeah, there really wasn't much footage today, just besides like that short little clip when I was at Cody's and then my hair appointment, and that's pretty much it. That's all that happened, and this is going to conclude my vlog. I'm having a really bad night tonight. I don't know why I got stuck in this really awful craze mood of mine, and I'm trying not to stay in it. I'm trying to edit this video, watch other videos, and distract myself, because being in this mood is not doing me any good. No justice. So, I'm just done. I just want things to be the way that they need to be. And that's all I'm going to say. See you guys in my next video. So, don't forget to subscribe. I'll be watching. Good night. Bye.